Hello and welcome back to Game of Games, Part 2. I once again am here. I'm your host, and please welcome to the show, Mario. Yes, hello. Thank I'm the Mario. I'm the son of the answer some more questions. All right, that sounds great, Mario. You ready to play?
Yeah, you know I'm ready to play.
Okay, let's do this. First question, what color is the sun? Papa? Wrong. Second question. How do you beat Shine 3 in Super Mario Sunshine on Safari? You buzzed in already? It's very simple. All you have to do is take the lava nozzle, so first you can grab it, and then you can launch up into the pipe where the beach is located. And then you go down the pipe. Now from there, once you're inside the hotel, you just have to jump around a little bit, and then you have to make it up these flights of stairs right here. It doesn't really take all that long, you can make some shortcuts here with some jumps. Then go through this door right here, and then from there, grab on one of the tiles to go through the floor. It has to be the correct one. And then you spray this ghost painting to make the ghost appear, and then you can jump through the painting in order to get to the next room. From there, you have to jump on some ghosts, and then spray these things, which look like closet things, to form another ghost. From there, you jump up, and then you go through here. And then you grab on some more tiles after you get up there using some more ghosts. And then you get in here with a bunch of crates and you find some fruit. From there, once you're able to find the fruit, you pick up the fruit and then go back through this door. And then you go downstairs from where you came before. From there, once you're downstairs, you have to walk over here and go feed the fruit to Yoshi. He wants a pineapple, so be sure you do the whole step process right. Then go back up the stairs from where you came, and then go back up from where that one door was. But instead of going through that door, jump over here and go through this room right here. After that, you have to bounce on this pillow thing, and then that'll take you through some maze. And then you go through a floor in the maze, and that's all you have to do.
Yes, Mario, that's right. I know it's correct. Okay, next question. What color are apples? Blue? How on earth, Mario, did you get that wrong, but you didn't? Oh my God. Not even gonna ask. I'm not even gonna ask. All right. Last question. How do you cheat your way? Well, not really cheat, but how do you do a shortcut in Big Boo's Hunt when you're trying to get the secret? It's very simple, just like the Mario Sunshine question. Yeah, I'll tell you. All you have to do is start up Super Mario 64 like normal. Then you go into this door right here, and then you just go over here to where this big boo is. It's inside Princess Peach's castle, of course. After you do that, you walk outside to the back of the castle, and then you have to ground pound on the biggest boo that you see. He'll be located right here. You ground pound on his head, and then you go into some cage that takes you into the level. Once inside the level, you have to go inside the giant haunted house that you see right in front. Then after that, you go into this door right here, and then you'll see a room with an eye and a boo. Well, jump up here, and then you should just barely catch a landing right there. After that, you have to go over here, but forget about that door right there. Just launch up across to where you see this blue cap switch. Hit it, and then you'll get the vanish cap. Go into this door right here and then jump over here. Then, when you see this area, Well, jump up here until you see a hidden door that's actually right up there. Go through that door, and then make a run for it real fast before the vanish cap runs out. Then, you will see a room with a big giant eye, and there might be a boo trying to sneak in too. Spin around the eye, and then he'll shrink. And then there you go. After you've done that, you will get your star.